Hello, and welcome to Starlight Salon. How may I help you today? Okay, sure, we can book you an appointment. Let me just get my appointment book out. Let's see then. So, let's see. What day were you thinking of? Friday? Let's see. Okay. Do you have a preference on morning or afternoon? Any time after 2? Let's see. I have 2:45 or 4 o'clock. 2:45? Perfect. May I please take your name? And just a contact telephone number should we for any reason need to contact you about your appointment. Okay. And what exactly would you like done? Are you looking for a cut and colour? A restyle? Any kind of treatments at all? Okay. You just want a haircut, just a trim? Okay. That's perfect. Okay, I'm just putting this in here. So that's all booked in for you. So we'll see you 2:45 on Friday. Okay, see you then. Hello, can I help you? You've got an appointment. Yes, I think I recognise you. Let me just quickly just check the appointment book. Okay. You're my 2:45 at the hair trim? Perfect. Okay, I'm just signing you in there. That's perfect. So you're actually going to be with me. So I hope that's okay. Perfect. Well, if you'd like to follow me, then we'll go and get you set up. Okay, let's get you set up in your chair. If you'd just like to look at me straight ahead so I can see your hair. So you want a basic trim? Yeah. How much were you looking to get off? Okay, so you're growing your hair out. Okay. I'll just take off, you know, as little as I need to. Did you want me to wash your hair as well? No? Okay, that's totally fine. Not everybody wants that. Okay, so I'm just gonna start off by putting this around your shoulders. Okay. Stop any hair getting around your neck. Okay, is that comfortable? So, I'm just going to basically start by brushing your hair with this brush. Yes, we only use the wet brush range here in the salon. They're also available to purchase at the front desk if you would like. Yeah, they're really great brushes. Let's begin. You have really lovely hair. It's very obvious you take great care of it. Yeah. Thank you. On the other side. So your hair is now all brushed and ready, and I'm going to begin the trim. It's got some scissors here. Okay, so let's just begin. And like you said, you don't want too much off, so I'm gonna be as taking little bits off at a time, and then a little bit more. Okay. Now, would you like this kind of like a blunt cut, or would you like it more of a layered? So I see you have a little bit of layers in now. Would you like it more of a on the layers? Okay. Okay. And then this side here. Would you like me to trim your fringe as well? Yes. Okay. Actually, I'm going to do that last. So if you want layers, then I'm just going to take this hair clip and I'm just going to clip some of the top of your hair up so I can layer it from the bottom half. Okay. Just pull it up into... I'm just focusing on the lower part first to create those really nice soft layers. Okay. I'm just going to move you just a fraction just to get the side from the back. Excuse me. And then the other way. And just in the middle, I'm going to take the clip out. I'm just going to brush that top section. I'm actually going to hold this top section up. and just give a brush. I'm actually gonna let it come down. To make sure the layers are straight. Yeah, that looks pretty good. So let's now just do your fringe. I'm gonna keep super straight and look straight ahead. Just want a little bit off your fringe. Yeah. Okay. Little bit more. Okay. Let's just give it a little bit of a all over brush just to make sure that everything is how it should be. So let's see. So this side and look this side. It looks pretty good to me. Just take a look in the mirror. What do you think? Did you want any more off? I'd still really still like to see a little bit that's just not quite. There we go. So what do you think? Products here if you'd like me to use them. I have a couple of different options. So I have this is the L'Oreal Dream Lengths No Haircut Cream. Well, obviously you've just had a haircut, but it's basically a help seal split ends and reduce breakage leave-in cream. It's gonna make it super soft and shiny. Or I have the Aussie Three Miracle Oil Mega Lightweight Oil Treatment. And this will make your hair really shiny, super soft. I recommend this one over the L'Oreal one, but it's entirely up to you. Okay, this one. Okay, just gonna just in your hair is gonna make any flyaways. It's really smooth. And just make it super shiny. Okay. And I like to finish off with this Schwarzkopf Gliss Hair Repair Shine Tonic. It's a shine serum. Not oily or anything like that, so shake it up. I'm just gonna cover your eyes so I don't get any in your eyes. It smells really nice too, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay, so let's take this off you there. Yes, we have themed covers. My one is a Toy Story one. Okay. So, I'm glad that you are pleased with your trim. Yes, and if you want to make an appointment on your way out for your next trim, I recommend every 6 weeks or so to keep your hair super healthy. You should regularly have it trimmed. Yeah. Or if you ever want to come in for a restyle, or maybe some highlights, or even some keratin treatments, we do things like